August 24th, 2022. It's 11:44 in the morning. It's almost noon. Let's give this a dim. Put it back on default. Currently 89. There's like not a lick of wind. Every once in a while you get a little spurt, but that's it. Kind of weird. It's supposed to be 103 today. Nothing's been living up to the hype. It says it's going to get in the triple digits. It did one day. It got 100. Other than that, it's not. Don't know why. Just hasn't. There's been no spraying. It's really weird. See, this is that little tiny gust of wind that just happens every so often. It's probably hitting the microphone. You can see. What do we got going on today, Deb? Warm day. Warm day. There is a weird haze, though, all the way across. You cannot see the mountain range to the west at all. Let's see if I can find the moon. So I'm not seeing it. Somewhere, and it's not. It's such a small sliver. It's gonna be a new moon here. So let's take a look at the sun. See if we can get this. Couldn't get the moon. There's like no way. No way in heck. Oops. Oh, come on now. Focus, please. See the spots, they're pretty big. Yeah, there they are. Over just a skosh. Two of them right there. Up at almost the noon.
It's like 11 o'clock, closer to 11 o'clock. Yeah, that's where it's gonna be. Can't find no moon.
So the moon should be over here. Not seeing it, so it is what it is. Yeah, we probably bumped up to 90. Alrighty. Alright, peace out.